Alright, discussion again.
久しぶりですね。
You're continuing on our...
お前は
知っているんですか、ガイ先生。
誰だ。
Someone just made a face palm.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. 珍獣は頭の方も獣レベルのようですね。ま、すぐに思い出させてあげますが。
Says the fish guy.
とんでもないチャクラの量だ。これが暁。
さて。
水分身か。
始めましょうか。
I wish you could do, actually could do it in the game.
ネジはテンテンと、リーは俺と組め。
Gang. Everybody has a team. We got have a gang. Oh, that's his catchphrase. Here I see you. Have no idea why they didn't think of just create clones themselves.I mean, like, if each person in the group, Guy, Neji, and other guys, create the clones, could have been so much better. Shut up, Denton.
まだまだいたぶってあげますよ。
さすがにやるわね。
ならば、こちらも少々本気を出すとしよう。
OK!
吠えますね。あなたたちごときでは私には勝てませんよ。
さて、それはどうかな。
Oh, I thought he was gonna say this. KSAO! But let's go, Neji! Oh, dude! Kisame just violated the game's rule. I mean, you can't pick the same character as the support.Apparently, the game can. It's far more powerful than the player! Dude, it could have been a nice idea if they just did this like a Shadow Clones. Anyway! Oh, you burst! I wanted 100% health. I guess it's like sometimes, you think that computer won't attack. I missed it! Damn it! Alright.Sometimes you think that computer won't attack, it just stands there for no reason, even though it's super hard and it should give like, I don't know, furious challenge of doom. But whatever, it just stands there and doing nothing, so you think, oh, I'm gonna attack right now, and then it does like a sudden tilting move. That's scary. Oh, crap! Please change the moveset. Fucked up his support.Please change the moveset, CC2. Just please. Oh wow. I tried to do something smart and then I failed. I took the full combo in my ass. Ah, like a real MLG bro. Damn it. Ah, this computer is too hard for me. I guess this is because most of the time you just run. So it's like 80% of the game is just running. That's why you're like forgetting how to fight. Oh, teamwork!Wow. Good job, Tenten. So while running all the time, just forgetting how to fight sometimes, and you can't, and when you actually get into the battle, you're like, oh my god, which button is attack? I forgot this. And this is really annoying feeling, even though they give you those awesome ass tips, like you can guard with LT or RT. That's...Completely not obvious. Guide to victory. Dodge with substitution. Yeah, as you add dodge in this game, as you ever added. But whatever, I guess those are the same things for CC2.
なるほど。どうやら侮りすぎていたようですね。
だっだっだっ。
まあ、いいでしょう。あなたたちとの遊びはここまでです。
Wow, and they just disappear! Those are like last words! Thanks, Captain.
Ah, あとはリーたちだが。
大丈夫かな?あの二人。
No, they're totally dead. I'm Neji. I don't believe in my comrades. I believe only in loading screens.
I don't know why you're hating on Tenten so much. For no reason, seriously.
ようやくあなたとの決着がつけられますね。
お前のことをどこかで見たような気がしないでもないような。ダメだ。思い出せん。
Another phrase, Paul. That's the real one.
本当に困った方だ。では、この大刀サメハラで削り思い出してもらうことにしましょうか。
Fish's logic.
この殺気、ただものではありませんね。
気をつけろよ、リー。少しの油断が命取りになるぞ。
押す。
さあ、行きますよ。
Yeah, that's totally the real one. Only the real one can do face palms and say Kimaseyo at the same time. Wow. I like how they actually made in anime and in manga, in this episode particular, they made guy look stupid, like you can't remember the name or and stuff like that. But actually, if you think about it, this guy did develop the special tactic to freaking beat the Sharingan. I'm gonna finish this one with 100% to prove you that he's not stupid. He's like super smart. Seriously, and he's a Jonin. There are like, I don't know, 5 Jonins in the whole village. Considering that, oh, that was close actually. But considering that there are like 1 million Genins. And only like 5 Chunins. Wow, you could even get me. Oh, that shark almost got me too. No! Cannot forgive you! Oh, combo! You can actually jump. Even the freaking computer tried to jump out of it. Whew. If it was Generation, I would have been scared by his awakening. But in this game, sucks a lot. I bet it's gonna be like a super awakening in Storm 3. But anyway. So he's not stupid whatsoever. He's like super brofist. Spam! I need to finish him with dynamic injury. Dynamic inter. Stop dodging my jutsu! Gives me trolling, man. I think. Right. I'm gonna do an extremely cheap move right now. Fair fighting for losers. I'm Guy Sensei. But I bet it's kinda uncool when somebody is not remembering your name. Even though you kinda remember theirs. I can't even say it because I feel the sorrow so much. Kisame is actually quite an interesting character too. I mean, I'm so interested in how he got his fish form or terror because it was even before the Samehada. Maybe he was born with it. Imagine the fishy baby of Kisame Doom. I didn't even know how to call it, but it could have been scary. It's like, hello, Miss, this is your child. And she's like, oh, shit!
さすが、といったところでしょうか。なかなかに楽しいひとときでしたが、どうやら時間切れのようです。
お前は、
残念ですが、あなたとの決着はまた今度ということで。その時まで、せいぜいくたばらないように。
ああ、he cares. He cares about us.
なかなかの強敵でしたね。
そっちも終わったようだな。
Who is this mysterious Neji? Oh, it's Neji. Knew that.
Neji! Tenten! 無事でしたか?
ああ、なんとかな。
It could have been awesome if that wasn't Neji and that was just Kisame transformed into Neji.
なるほど。そちらも大変でしたね。
で、結局、あいつの目的って何だったのかしら？
それは…
ダッダッダーッ。
やつの目的が気になるのはわかるが、このまま足を止めているわけにはいかない。
確かに、ネジの言う通りだ。今はカカシたちとの合流を急がなければならん。
うん。
よし、考えるのはまた今度だ。今は先に進むぞ。
おっせ。
It's funny how Kisame always takes Guy as his opponent, even though his main advantage in the battle that he takes chakra, and Guy do not use chakra, doesn't use, damn you English.
それでは行きますか。
お前たちには迷惑をかける。
いえ、困った時はお互い様です。
sure.
それでは我々は川の国。
マーティ
ん？Oh, they're not gonna waste this part. Nice. Oh, that is you. What the fuck? We didn't even explain your backflash, your flashback. So we can explain why the hell you're even here. But anyway, you can join our awesome-ass crew. Because Hidden Sand Village can't make her own crew. Its own crew. Damn it. Damn you English. But that's not the point. Let's kill Sasura of the Red Sand.Because it's so important. And my grandson, it's like, I'm so eager to kill him. Hidden Sand Village takes action only when they need to kill their relatives. Even when their Kazekage is gone, they send only, shit, only freaking grandma to actually help. Even though they have Baki and all the other Jonins, but never mind that. They have friendly Kakashi and Naruto to do stuff. That's tactics.Oh, I'm playing as Naruto. I thought I'm gonna play as Kakashi. Could have been more reasonable, since he's the leader of a team. I mean, when you play for... in the team Guy, you play as Guy. You play as Naruto. If he's the main character, that doesn't give him the right to make... Ah, to go the wrong direction! To be playable character all the time. I want to run as Kakashi a bit. Oh, I could have read those.Awesome lines, but they're too fast. I have to concentrate it on pressing the left analog stick forward. At least the story is ongoing. I wonder how Lady Chiyo runs all the way. Oh, I want to see the animation. Damn it! I forgot to notice how the hell old lady can run so much. Oh my god, guys, you talk like a lot. I don't know how people are supposed to read all this stuff.I wonder if there is any person who is actually reading this. It's Kisame! Again. Maybe not.
What happened to you, Kakashi-sensei?
Be careful, everyone. Suddenly, this
guy...うちは、イタチ。
久しぶりですね、カカシさん、ナルト君。
こんにゃるは、俺だけじゃなくガーラまで。お前らは俺がぶっ潰してやる。
そろそろ一緒に来てもらうことにするよ、ナルト君。
なめんじゃねえ。
落ち着け、ナルト。こいつは俺がやる。
な
と言っても別に黙って見てろってわけじゃない。お前は俺の援護を頼む。本当はカッコつけて先に急げと言いたいところなんだけどね、俺もこいつ相手じゃ一人で抑えきれない。
だだだ
了解。
Well, that's reasonable. I meanKakashi is not saying, I'm gonna be the hero! Yo, go guys, I'm gonna sacrifice myself! oh wow, and where is like Lady Chiyo and Sakura? And they're like, oh, let's watch while Naruto and Kakashi is gonna do stuff. We're not important in this fight. They can handle it. Wow. I bet they could have just make, I don't know, something smart with this. Maybe they could have added the new system right here to make the four persons in one battle. I mean the five persons. I mean whatever, I'm concentrating on pressing B slowly. Oh, that's so hard in this game. Dude, I'm making like 100%. Oh! Wow, this is epic! Holy shit, if I'm gonna do 100% till the end, I'm gonna make Kakashi my main in turn 3. Some sort of- Oh! Come on! Come on! Alright, the first- Oh wow, it took like forever to touch him. Anyway, the first person I'm gonna do 100% in this game, I'm gonna try him the first in Storm 3 and probably gonna make him my main. And I'm probably not gonna keep this ward. Wow, who's gonna dodge that? I wonder if you can do this now. Oh! Oh, wrong time to throw items! Let me show you the right timing. Oh wow, I thought it's not gonna get him. I mean, it was my exact plan. Oh, battle conditions. Oh, I forgot that existed. Oh, dudes, imagine if they add the battle conditions in the ranked matches and you could have received something if you complete them. For example, to receive the title of Super MLG Pro, don't jump in the battlefield. Or to achieve 1 bajillion amount of BP, spam like Kid B. Or to achieve the title of a Nub Busters! Win somebody with 100% of health!
Sasuga wa Kakashi-san, tatakai narete iru.
Itachi, omae.
Konkai wa koko made desu.
Why they do those smoke things?
Kieta?
今の引き方、これは。
ああ、どうやらあやつの役目は、ただの
時間稼ぎ
?They could have get a little bit less time. He just joined the battle.
先ほどのやつの行動から考えるに、どうやら間違いないようじゃな。やつらは、美獣を引き剥がしにかかっとる。おそらく、新たな人中力を作るつもりなのじゃろう。
美獣人中力それって、何なんですか
美獣とは、主角や九尾といった王を持つ魔獣のことを指す。
九尾
美獣は、莫大なチャクラの塊でな。それを軍事利用しようと各国が競っておった。
Dang, that's some...
利用って、そんなチャクラの塊を制御することができるんですか？
結果的には、制御することは誰にもできなかった。じゃが、人はその力を人の手でコントロールしようとはしたのじゃ。美獣を人に封印することでな。そして美獣を封印された者、つまり人中力と呼んだのじゃ。
ナルト。どうやれば、その美獣を取り出せるんですか？
ソクラちゃん。
瞬間的にでも、美獣の力に釣り合うだけの封印術と、かなりの時間を要する。だが、 それをしてしまえば人中力は。
まさか。
そうじゃ。美獣を抜かれた人中力は死ぬ。
そんなそれじゃ。
相変わらず心配性だな、さくらちゃん。大丈夫だって。ガーロ、俺が助けっから。
私はナルト、あんたの。
加賀先生、そろそろ行くってよ。
わ。
ナルト。
Wow, she's like, I'm so concerned about you. And Naruto is like suddenly turns around and starts to speak with Kakashi. Wow. Those dialogues.It's funny because later in the game and in the anime, the statue is gonna disappear from this cave. Magic. And then it's gonna suddenly teleport somewhere else.And her Bukujin, that is like the best jutsu ever.
Nan da, koko wa? Naze?俺はここに。あれは俺。誰かに必要とされたがっていた俺。どうして、なんでそうなりたかったんだ。俺はなぜ。
Ah, bitch, it's Naruto! Still is in the game!
そうだ。俺はあいつのように、みんなを守り、みんなに認められ、そしてあいつのように、
加賀先生、目的地まであとどれくらいなんだ。
ここからだともう少しといったところか。
よし、待ってろよガーラ、すぐに助けてやるからな。
All right, thank you for watching guys, write and comment this stuff, hope you enjoyed, if not then unlucky, goodbye people.